Now what we want to do is extract the URL. So we found this position. That's going to be the value of start underscore link. Now our goal is to extract this URL. And the URL starts from the first double quote that we find after start link, and it ends with the second double quote. So for the last quiz of this unit, your goal is to write all the code we need to end up finding that URL. So this is going to be the hardest quiz that we've had so far. It's going to involve you thinking about variables, thinking about how to use find in different ways, and write several lines of code yourself. Think carefully about how to do this, but I think if you understand what we've covered so far, you'll be able to do this yourself. So to be specific, here's the quiz. Your goal is to write Python code that assigns to the variable URL, these are all lowercase letters, a string that is the value of the first URL found on the page in a link tag. So you should assume that we have the variable page that's already initialized to the contents of the page. And in your browser, this will be initialized to the contents of an example page. From the previous quiz, we also have the value of start link already worked out. We said start link is the result of calling find on page, passing in the string a href equals. And your goal is to finish this code. So at the end of this code, the value of URL is the first link on the page. And if you print the value of URL and you've done all the code correctly, for the example that we provided, you should get the result http://udacity.com, which is the URL that finds the Udacity webpage. So this is a pretty tough quiz. There's a lot of steps. Think about it carefully. So it uses almost everything that you've seen in the unit today. You'll have to think about how to use the find method, possibly passing in numbers as well as strings, as well as variables to keep track of things. To find the result, you'll also need to think about how to use the string indexing operators to select a subsequence of a string.